Before white men come to our country, all our men were strong and healthy, with our law and culture guiding us. We were the leaders of our mob, provided for our family, took care of our community, looked after the land. Our bodies, minds, spirits and culture, strong. We have to be those men again. Our families, our communities, our culture, law and country need us. But we can't help our mob if we can't help ourselves. We must get healthy. Whether you're a young man or an old man, you can make our future better. Now, like a car, you need a checkup. Go and see the doctor or a health worker. They'll know how to get you strong. If our women and children can do it, so can we. There is no shame in going and seeing the health mob. But there is shame if we don't do anything about getting us men strong and healthy again. We can be those men that walk the land before us. We can make this country strong again. It's up to us. If you want to know more, or you just want to have a yarn, call your local Aboriginal Medical Service or health clinic. Take the first steps to a stronger future.